We're also following a bus crash in Birmingham on Interstate 59, sending three people to the hospital. Here's the scene. We have not been told what led to the wreck or the conditions of the three people sent to the ER.